76, and he's absorbing a lot of punishment and a big left hand.
He gets hit by a real heavyweight punch, but right now
he really doesn't need to be moving like this.
That right hand sends Martin reeling back. Martin,
so he must feel good.
Oh, that right hand drops Martin here in round.
Winner of your winner by unanimous decision.
Hernandez just ate a right hand. Now he goes with the left hand and splits the guard. Hernandez with a left of his own before retreating and eating a big left hand from the real big baby. Damaging left hand comes in. And a knockdown scored. Danko's not firing back, just covering up. Split the guard with a left hand. More power shots of it. This is a brutal beating that Jared Anderson's putting down.
He does have some heart. I said, I don't think so.
Right hand, left.
Moi, je suis pas juge, c'est compliqué. Mais si on fait un truc général, il a touché vachement plus fort.
Et voilà, c'est sûr.
Non, mais tu comprends ce que je veux dire. Et tes Derrick du gauche, ils sont beaux, ils sont forts, ils sont machins. Mais est-ce qu'on gagne un combat avec des Derrick du gauche? Tu comprends ce que je veux dire? Et...
Est-ce que si Ryad accélère à l'entame du quatrième?
Comme prévu.
Non mais je pense que l'anglais, voilà, donc l'arbitre et leur perception.